What's up, everybody? Welcome back to VG Bits. This is FaZe Plays Super Mario Brothers Wonder. And we've already selected our character, Daisy, and we have returned to the sun-baked desert where we were running around doing all the little discoverable areas. Oh, there's one here. I guess we'll jump straight into it. Pushing through, trying to get the Wonder Seed. Oh, God. Hate those things. Okay. All right, here we go. What do we got? Heave-ho! 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 Way to pull! But if you mess with things like that, you never know what will happen. Buried him alive. Oh, God. Okay. Ah! Damn it. Oh! Damn it. Saw that goofy-ass bird and I did it anyway. Okay. Yep, didn't get anything for beating them all, so. Damn it. Okay. Get rid of y'all. The blue one. Oh my God. Ugh! Should not have been that complicated. Yeah.
Nice.
What's going on?
We're going up. Get in there. Oh my God. Not at this pace. A little sketchy there for a couple minutes. I will give them this. They spent a lot of time implementing some new ideas and some new mechanics into the game. I really enjoy that and really appreciate the effort that they put into it. So this is a decent Mario addition to the Mario franchise. Uh-oh. Does that unlock a shortcut or something? Yeah. Sigh. Like Zoinks. Why, yes I can, because I found a toad that gave me 5 coins earlier. It won't break again, yay! Ooh, a pipe. I'm gonna get my 50 coins back. Looky there. Yeah. We'll be here eventually. I guess we'll go ahead and jump into this one. Secrets of Shova Mansion. squeeze that elephant ass in that door. It's a big elephant, man. Let's see. Uh-huh.
I've been summoned.
Oh yeah?
See you later.
Let's see what kind of trippy crap happens now. Yeah, I don't know what happened there. Or what I was supposed to do. That was confusing. Try this again. Yeah, I don't understand this. Try again one more time here. See if I can figure out what I'm supposed to be doing. So that's obviously I'm not figuring it out. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do here, so I guess we'll come back to it. Yeah, brakes didn't work. This must be the secret exit. There, go back and do the normal exit anyway. Just unlocking all kinds of stuff. Try this again. Push. Oh, crap. All right. Ah, crap. Damn it. Too many of them. Sorry, dude, you were in the way. We gotta figure this out. So it's trapped, it traps you here. You can't push against him. Okay. There's something. I knew there was something going on there. That was just to make sure that there wasn't something down there. So we know we need to push the wall and then we can continue on. Oh. Oh, damn it. Damn. So we take the normal ending this time. I don't have to move that too far. Adam, good. Yeah. Flight of the Plumps. If I'm not mistaken, yeah, so we should have access to run around the whole thing now. That's a badge. That's locked. Oh, another store. Nice. Fast dash. Wow. Go ahead and get all these. Excellent. Here we go. Crouching high jump. I don't remember you doing this one. Golly. Blah.
Yeah.
Didn't do too bad. Just missing that one tin coin. No. Bouncy Tunes. Okay. Sunbake. Oh, some knockout arenas. See how fast you can do them. Yeah. Let's go with the classic fireball one. Lasted all of 2 seconds. That took entirely too long. I think there's 4 levels to this one too. God damn it. It's taking way too long. Pick. God dang, for real, come on. Oh, come on. God damn it, stop doing that. I feel like I'm wasting way too much time doing this. Gonna be under 100. Congratulations! Yeah, that's what I thought. Under 100, couldn't do it. Oh well, I got the seed, that's all I wanted. So, did that. I haven't done that, but I want to go back because we haven't done that. Was it hard? Uh-oh. Oh my god. Damn it. Kind of got my butt kicked a little bit, but I did it.
Which way you gonna go?
Ah, damn it. Oh! Oh, God bless it. I wish you would not ask me to change badges. Not difficult, just didn't pay attention to what block I was hitting. Yeah, we already got that. We'll do the lights out break time.
Hello. Hello.
Okay. Guess I should have left the coins there. I don't think there's anything special in there anyway. Alright, let's go back around the other way. I know there's another pathway up here. But I'll tell you what we're gonna do, folks. I think we're gonna hold the episode here while we, while we move into the rest of this episode. Appreciate you hanging out with us. Thank you for your support. If you like what we're doing, leave some likes, leave some comments, go subscribe. Keep track of the rest of the content on the channel while you wait for these episodes to come out. I mean, we hope you guys are just being entertained, and we really appreciate you spending your time with us. And if you like it, please don't be afraid to say so, and we'll see you next time. Thank you very much, and bye.